How do we multiply a mixed number by a mixed number? Here we have two mixed numbers. Let's see how we can multiply them. First, we represent each mixed number as an improper fraction. Let's start with 3 and 1 over 2. We have 3 wholes, and we can represent each whole as 2 over 2 because we have 2 in the denominator. First, we multiply 3 times 2. And then we have to add 1 to that because we initially had 1 in the numerator. 3 times 2 plus 1 is 7, so we have 7 over 2. Let's do the same with 2 and 2 over 3. Now we have 2 wholes, and we can represent each whole as 3 over 3, because we have 3 in the denominator. Thus, we multiply 2 times 3. And then we have to add 2 to that because we initially had 2 in the numerator. So 2 times 3 plus 2 is 8. So we have 8 over 3. Now we have 2 improper fractions that we can multiply. To multiply 2 fractions, we multiply the numerator by the numerator, and here 7 times 8 is 56. And then we multiply the denominator by the denominator, so 2 times 3 is 6. And 56 over 6 is 9 and 2 over 6, or 9 and 1 third in the simplest form. Let's practice. How much is 2 and 3 over 4 times 1 and 2 over 5? If you would like to solve this problem on your own, please pause the video and work out your answer. Ready to check the answer? First, we represent each mixed number as an improper fraction. Let's start with 2 and 3 over 4. We have 2 wholes, and we can represent each whole as 4 over 4, because we have 4 in the denominator. Thus, we multiply 2 times 4, and then we have to add 3 to that, because we initially had 3 in the numerator. 2 times 4 plus 3 is 11, so we have 11 over 4. Let's do the same with 1 and 2 over 5. Now we have 1 whole, and we can represent a whole as 5 over 5, because we have 5 in the denominator. So we multiply 1 by 5. And then we have to add 2 to that, because we initially had 2 in the numerator. 1 times 5 plus 2 is 7, so we have 7 over 5. Now we have 2 improper fractions that we can multiply. To multiply 2 fractions, we multiply the numerator by the numerator, and here 11 times 7 is 77. And then we multiply the denominator by the denominator, so 4 times 5 is 20. And 77 over 20 is 3 and 17 over 20. That's all for today. Thank you for watching, and see you soon in the next math adventure.